legs of stone. Stand in a desert, kneel them on the sand. Half-sunk a shattered visage lies whose frown and wrinkled lip and sneer of cold command. Tell that it's sculptor well those passions red, which yet survive, stands on these lifeless things, the hand that marks them and the heart that fed. And on the pedestal